because of where I am in
According to Michael Chastney, after 20 years in the supermarket industry, his immediate partners, Andrew Chastney and Oswald Augustine, made a strategic decision to transition the ownership to the regional conglomerate, the Neal Massy Group, which has been a shareholder of Gablewoods Supermarket since 2002, is now the majority shareholder.
Because of where I am in my other stage of my life, I felt that CFL needed another great push, like it got 20 years ago, to take it to another level. And it was those factors which I considered, which I wouldn't say made me, but persuaded me to move in that direction. No decision is ever perfect in life, but in my humble opinion, I feel that what Neal Massy can bring to the table today would be very good.
Neal and Massy is an established regional company which controls and operates the high-low chain of supermarkets in Trinidad as well as the Supercenter supermarkets in Barbados. And as a result of the sale, Mr. Chastney says there will be no job losses.
There'll be no job loss at all. At least the only way job losses can occur if the economy sinks down and something happens. But I don't see that happening, okay? There'll be no job losses at all. I can say that quite emphatically, that there'll be no job losses. As a matter of fact, that matter, I think, was discussed with the Prime Minister even before, okay? And he was concerned about possible job losses.
Majority shares of 60% will be held by Neal Massy, while 40% of CFL remains in local hands, that is JQ Charles, and its over 200 staff members. Mr. Chastney says Neal Massy have a proven track record in the retail business and says he is confident in the new ownership.
The Charleses own 30% and the staff own 10%. So still have 40% of the company. Neal Massy only have 60%. Yeah, they do have controlling interest, but 40% is a significant shareholding, you know. And so from that aspect there, it's not a matter of going all into the hands of a Trinidadian per se, you know. They have to work with the partners. The 1,500 staff are very meaningful to them, you know. They have to work with those people.
Ask if there will be a change of name, Mr. Chastney says he does not know. He says in addition, the prices of groceries might just stay the same. For the DBS News World, Jason Hullingseed reporting.